Every batter is different. So, you know, with our chocolate cake, we do like a 3/4 of a cup. But it's just, it also based on different, how much leavening you have in there. So I always think it's better to do everything at 3/4. It's almost, you just kind of have to test it, you know. But every batter is different.